Any size turbocharger, one turbocharger, 24.5 or 32 tires. Mandatory roll cage.
It's bad.
No, move off the track. Everybody behind the white rail. Everybody on the back side of the guard door, please, for the folks out. Here's the green flag for Nick McConnell.
They changed the way on the sled, starting the class over. Drop back for later in the class.
The Young Brothers at the Galesburg, they had a super stock tractor known as the Black Savage for about 1 year. They were going to change their sheet metal, update to an 86 series sheet metal. And they called Dennis, knowing that he drove a black international tractor, and wanted to know if he wanted to buy that 1066 sheet metal. Well, Dennis did buy it. And then, you remember the sheet metal he had on there, the paint job he had on the side before, and he repainted it. In the winter of 1992 to the current look it has right now. International 1066, Dennis Schaubert from Shattuck, driving the Black Savage. Trying to get an official distance here in the 10-mile-an-hour road stock class. Dennis Schaubert. Albert driving for Dennis Snitker went 289.6. 289.6. Put down by the NTPA. Here's Rodney Snitker from Wilson with a 3688. Very good tractor. Looking to be 289.6. DNR point team right here.
Rodney Snitker went 285.3, 285.3.
tight? Now he does. And he's got the green flag. Donald Greer from Colderville, International 1066. Come on, Donald. Good straight round. See, Donald's front wheels are a little bit bent in. They've had a couple of rough landings there lately.
John Greer went 216.1, 216.1.
John Greer pulled 216.1, 216.1.
The distance to beat still out there by the Black Savage, Dennis Shelford at 289.6. Green flag is up for Nick McCormick and Nancy Stubb. Dennis Shelford of Shattuck tonight's round. Well, it looks like Dennis is going to be your winner. Good job, Dennis.